Gamer Dude 2088 back for some more Doom Let's Play action. So let's get back into this campaign. No, I shouldn't be restarting. I should just automatically put me back in. So. No. Alright, it shouldn't restart. Saying that if it restarts, that's gonna suck. Well, seriously, if it restarts, that's gonna suck. All in. There we go. And I can always start a new one. But we're gonna get right back into the game. Continue where I left off. So those of you that have been watching and are watching, subscribe to the channel, you know. Twitch.tv/GamerDude2088. Subscribe to me on YouTube. YouTube.com/GamerDude2088. You can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. GamerDude2088, all the same. Yep. Mostly everything is geared to my YouTube channel. I do some streaming, but it's mostly geared to my YouTube channel. So, and that's where I hang out and spend most of my time. So yeah, definitely like you to subscribe to that, because that's what I do. And it's mostly a gamer channel. All kind of little different stuff. I mean, my main focus is a mobile game that I play on my phone and tablet called Summoner's War. But I got my extra little gaming things too.
After running more diagnostics on the active breeder suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Okay. The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
So that means I got a whoop ass. That's cool. Do that. Sorry. Shocking. Nothing jump out as soon as I get here. Extremely shocking. Nothing jumped out. Alright, I won't sweat it.
Deep.
Appreciate the people that had viewed the first couple of videos I put out.
Gasly detected.
Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Thank you. I'm alive. All right. Barely. Low ammo. Low health. At least I beat that big bitch. I should expect to see a lot more of those, huh? Demon fuckers gotta die. Fucker.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Let's just keep going. Hey, what's all over here? We got some good stuff. YOLO! Make sure. means I gotta go back. Check out our upgrades and stuff. This is not what I'm looking for. So I can get this that I wanted to get last time. Since I got two, so I'm gonna purchase that. And I got one of the other one, which none of these use. So I'm taking that goes. Something is gonna put alright, am I on the right side now, or did I just epically fail? No, I gotta be on the right side. Yep, I'm on the right side. I'm not a failure after all. Mom, I am not a failure. I made you proud. Alright. Got something. Hey buddy, should have shot him in the face. Alright, going YOLO! Alright, I mean.
temperature rising.
Core temperature rising. Okay, it's not as bad now. I understand their tactics and how they move. They're beginning to run. Oh my god. I was getting ass. Ah! I just nearly killed myself by jumping in this lava. So hard. Wasn't expecting that. Alright, so these things will come out of fucking nowhere. Gotta remember that. That scared the fucking shit out of me. I was clenching. Ooh, I was using this.
Stay committed.
PvP. Fuck yeah, I like this guy. Okay, it's been laying around for that long. I mean, I've been having look at that. Hiding. Haha, found you. Something just kind of said, like, yo, jump up there. Look and see if something's in there. Okay, look at that.
Wow, core temperature rising.
I heard you the first time. I'm a natural badass. Core temperature can rise all at once. It's not a pool on everything. Plasma for I'm ready. Fucks. Fucking eat that shit. What the fuck was that? digging up. Oh my god, there we go. Boom, you take that shit. Ooh, boot to your fucking face. How you like that, you big motherfucker? I was prepared this time. Kick that big bitch's ass. Ah! Smack me.
Demonic threat reduced by
50%. 50%! 50 fucking percent reduced. Why? Because I'm a badass. This is what I do. Chew your arms? They chewed on his arms. Okay, I'm supposed to make these vids not too well. But this is like 13 hours of gameplay. So maybe I should do it like an hour at a time. I know the first two was like 33 minutes. First two videos. It's going down. Something's getting changed. Give me a big bitch. I'm gonna chainsaw a big bitch. Get some.
Is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
already took out the game. Out the game.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the point. Into the future.
Back this direction. All right. So let's go down here, maybe. Yes. Sucks when you just don't know where to go. Alright, where I should be going is like way in this direction. So, you gotta be back where I was coming from. Yeah. But, I would like to get that collectible. So, let's try getting that collectible and then we come back. Thank you. I see it. Nice. Maybe yes. I'm gonna kill myself just to get there. Because it's sick. Is that a platform? Yes, it is a platform. But that's not there. Oh, there we go. I see. Perfect. That's how I'm going to do it now. Now let's get back on the right path of things. Go back to killing mad and crazy people who have fucking demons. Okay, so I'm going back this way, right? No. This is a skill point back that way. There's another collectible. Damn it. You know what? I'll do that stuff on my time. I'm not gonna do it on you guys' time. I'll do it on my time. Don't worry about it. Okay. This is the direction I'm going. So I'm facing. Finally get to use these. Oh yeah, that was the one thing I picked up I didn't pay attention to. I need to pay attention to what goes on in my game. Sorry for not paying attention.
Gas leak stopped.
Yeah, get me in here. Alright, now I'll get my body some more of these down. Let's go to the area. We got explosives. Chainsaws ready. Prepared. Face, take it. You running from me?
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Yo, big bitch.
Turbine room doors now open.
I was so expecting a big bitch to come out of nowhere. I like big bitches. Oh, can't wait to get the big fucking gun. So, now that that's complete, my next destination is somewhere that's not on the current map. So, what shall we do? We shall go back around. Okay. big bitch is like that. Open up. I'm just checking, cause shit, you inside. Ready to fuck me up. Ain't having that today.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Critical levels, huh? That's just how it's gonna be. Badass like me, we don't care about that type of stuff. Some bullshit. I mean, I got a hard fire. Oh, nah.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Oh. goes. Let's go! Out my fucking way. Shit.
Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
That wasn't too difficult. We're up to end this video and start the next. If Twitch will only load, maybe I should just look it up through my phone because my computer is like super lag. Okay, we're at about an hour. So we're gonna end it here and I shall see you in the next video. Yeah.